gave money to build this new building. Every single one. So you can say thank you to your teachers, too. Make sure you tell them how much your students need. So to get us started, we need to figure out how much we raise. So can you raise your hand if you have the number 7? Marcus, can you come up here and stand near Mrs. Workman? Do you think we raised $7?
No.
No, I don't think so. Okay, how about a 2? We have lots of 2s. Raise your hand if you have a 2. Charlotte, can you come up and stand next to Marcus on this side? Did we raise? How much is this? Raise it up here, Charlotte. How much is that? 27. Did we raise $27?
No.
How about 3? Who has a 3? Maya, can you come up next to Charlotte? How much is that? 327. I think we did better than that. All right. What do you think is next? Let's try a 7. I need another 7. There's somebody else out there with a 7. Brooke, you have a 7. Can you stand next to Maya? Stand up there next to Maya. And Maya, maybe you can help her hold hers up. All right. I need another 2. We have another 2 out there somewhere. Jaleel, come on up. You know what I forgot? I forgot a comma. Who has a comma? Clea, come on up. Clea, can you get between Brooke and Maya? All right. Can anybody tell me what number this is now? What do we have? Ella.
7,000.
You raised more than that. All right, you ready for the next one? We need another 2. There's another 2 out there. All right, Molly, come on up. The bigger number. Elliot, how much is this?
$227,327.
Guess what? We need another comma. Who has a comma? All right, Bennett, come on. What does that mean? What does that mean? We've got one more. I think we need a 2. Does anybody else have another 2? Come on, Macy. And where's my dollar sign? Here, come on. All right, who's down here? Let me 10. Oh, my goodness. How much is this? Believe it?